data are no longer simple numbers. It used to be, small amount of information, therefore number crunching and making decisions based on that was fairly easy. Now the challenges are enormous with large amounts of data. That information has to be incorporated into the decision making, and statisticians and individuals who are trained in quantitative methods are going to be the invisible force. We're doing an impeccable job to advance the industry today. Our degree in biostatistics is 3-semester, 32-credit-hour program, where a student can learn the material that will help them to analyze, interpret, and make decisions based on information and data. All the lectures, all the material is going to be online, and it's accessible 24/7. Therefore, you would access the material at your convenience, and we would structure the system in a way that you can progress at a reasonable pace and you would never be left behind. Our faculty is always ready to communicate with students by email, if needed to be Skype, or even a regular phone call. Our goal is to have every question, every query answered within a 12 to 24 hour period, regardless of where the student is. Our programs are open to almost all disciplines. Our current student group has bachelor's degrees in statistics, mathematics, computer science, chemistry, biology, journalism, and music. As long as they have some mathematics background at some level that we can assess, they can be successful in the program. The satisfaction you get out of coming up with solution to a complex problem involving a lot of information is going to make you a satisfied employee. And you're never going to have a boring moment in your life because your day-to-day information is changing. And therefore, your decisions are going to have to be calibrated based on that information. So you're not going to have the same boring day. I would say the past graduates of our program, some of them are working for industries like health insurance or commercial insurance. Some work for pharmaceutical industries. Some work for outlets like Google. Some are working in government labs like, FDA. So I don't know of anyone who doesn't have a really good job after our degree. It's not a sales pitch, it's the truth.